I arrived at a wayfarer's place called the House of Troubles. Quite excited about this place, it's just opened up recently. Just to the southwest of Falkreath, right on the border of Southerhill. This mod's actually made by two friends of mine, Couch Warrior and the Panic Monk, otherwise known as Stu and Joe respectively. And they made it for Legacy and they've converted it into SE. And hope to add them things to it as time goes on, quests, etc.
Please, someone do something!
Why, what's going on? A privy here as well, the outhouse. A nice touch. I think whatever it was is it's finished, I suppose. Yeah, it looks like the yeah, the gate to sky the border to Citadel down there. Outside where he can sit. Well, let's go inside and see him. The House of Troubles, fortune favours. No coin, no service. Falkreath is that way. I love the spelling on there. He likes his meat, apparently. Right. Blocked. House of Troubles. This voucher entitles the bearer to entry to House of Troubles hostel for a period not more than 2 days, at which time the bearer must apply for a renewal voucher. The voucher is an imperial document that may not be copied, duplicated, or with magical or otherwise. Punishable by incarceration and fine. Okay. Skills for commerce. guards, looks of it.
Hmm?
Beard.
All right then.
Where are we going then? Generally go here, do they? Bar there too. Strings.
Hmm?
Take a break for a minute.
Sure. My voice could use a rest.
Right, let's see this a bit to a... I did this. Oh, thank you. You've got some quite a played out, actually. Clap.
Huh? All right, then.
A merchant, some sort. Yeah, that does have to be.
Take a look.
So he's got for sale. Yeah, looks like weapons and armor. And miscellaneous items. Sell, huh? I keep all those trophies. Sell them, though. Don't need them. Keep those wrist guards for sure.
Till next time.
Yeah.
Need something? Always good to see a fellow bard.
Yeah, well. Double. Storehouse for the bard, looks of it.
Don't like those eyes you got. There's a bad hunger to them.
Yes, there's a... some Meereen's Dagon statue. That's a cookie pot with him sitting over the top. Yeah, why not? You don't know what he could do to you. Just pour it to your food and drink. Carlyle.
Hmm? Until next time.
Some pictures of two of Couch Warrior's characters. That's Robert Graves there, and that is not sure who that is actually. Shadling possibly. Thank you. there's the, I'm sure it was original series, Fleet, and the Bond Company works out. So this is to start me off again, which I highly recommend that you watch it. So it's great. Possibly the ideal masters, I'm not sure. There's the reference of Joe's characters, who's now finished with. She's a Dunmer vampire. And then I'm not sure, but that could be Sagramor, the Mortal Blade. Possibly, looks like it. So one of Couch Horror's characters, which he's currently doing a series on. So excuse me if I've got any of those characters wrong, guys, I'm sure that you might correct me if you watch this video. Oh, it looks like she's in front of me. Right. Cameron, oh yes, it was from Vivian. Signposts, Trigon Bridge Rockstead, Thurston, Thurston. Garth, Rockstead. Go downstairs first. Poison song, what do you want? See what that says. If I can read it, where are we? Poison song, one by Briston. Oh, hit me. Right, I'll put that back in here. Story, but there we are. I think I can disenchant here. Passageway or some entrance way. Oh yeah, that's the it's out to. Well, we've been in Holder's Cairn a while back, so see if I get away. Stairs. Ah, oh, what's he shooting? Oh, that's the other one. Target practice. Right, it's fine.
Speak quickly.
Honorary Wallace.
Until next time.
There's Carl Yarl again. Right. here. Alex is a thought of me, that drunk guy, yeah.
All right.
There's a later stage, there'll be quests from those people.
Need something?
Yeah. A refill of water.
Of course.
Later in the room.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Okay.
Staunch protectors. The Imperials. We drink to our youth, to the days come and gone, for the age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home. Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death, we will drink and
we'll let me know if there's anything else you need.
Okay.
We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. Okay. And when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies. This land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams. This one's a favorite of mine. A legend we all know and love. Our hero claims a warrior's heart. I tell you, the dragonborn comes.
So it's a nice little place, it's a refuge to get away from all the
Believe, believe, the dragonborn comes.
I think I've covered everything here, I know of anyway.
Beware,
there's two things that I've not found yet. Comes.
For the darkness has passed,
the secret passage,
and the legend yet grows.
There's secret passages, there's secret passages, there's secret passages.
You'll know the dragonborns come. We drink to our youth, to the days come and gone. For the age of aggression is just
how can I assist?
May you walk on warm sand.
Restore folks
and restore what we own. With our blood
tidings. Until next time.
Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings.
Ulfric's dead.
Yes? Always good to see a fellow bard.
Well, you should be quiet for a while.
All right, then.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. I think I'll go up to the room and sleep now.
This one needs something?
I just thought I'd do this little video just to tell people about this little this mod that George Ward enjoyed it, and we'll get back to Curtle's Adventures in the next video. So until then, goodbye for now.